Hi friends, I'm downtown Indianapolis, so I thought it'd be a good time to read a story from an Indiana author, Johnny Brewell. He moved here when he was about 2 years old, and this is Marcella's New Doll, a Raggedy Ann and Andy story. Marcella liked to play in Grandma's attic. There were so many forgotten things up there. Maybe we'll find something really, truly special there. Today, she said to her dog Fido. The floorboards creaked as Marcella stepped in between dusty boxes and trunks. Maybe I should open this box, she said, or look behind this screen, or open these cabinet doors. Inside this old trunk. Oh, she tried, wiggling the lid from the dusty hat box. Squeak with the hinges as she opened a worn jewelry box. Look, old-fashioned shoes. There's the jewelry box. A fancy hat. Played dress up with the things she had found. Prancing in front of the mirror, she tilted her hat this way and that. Oh, you look lovely today, my dear, she exclaimed to herself. After the dress-up game, Marcella noticed a wooden barrel under the eaves. I wonder what's in there, she thought, reaching deep inside. She felt something soft and floppity. Today, Raggedy Ann and I had a picnic. Look what I found, Marcella cried. Well, if it isn't dear old Raggedy Ann, said Grandma. Then Grandma dusted off Raggedy Ann and gave her to Marcella. Oh, Grandma, Raggedy Ann is really, truly a special find. And that's how Raggedy Ann joined the doll family at Marcella's house. Has one. Aw, love me. Look at that. The end. Ooh, we love Raggedy Ann. I hope you have a great day. See you soon.